This is a female patient, married from 5 years and primary infertility. This is a special case because patient gave history of surgery immediately after marriage. That was a ruptured ovarian cyst and right ovary was removed. So this patient has only single left ovary left. This is a TVS ultrasound. We can see that on the right adnexa, no ovary seen, uterus is normal. But when we focus the left ovary, we can see a grossly enlarged left ovary, 52 millimeter. Normal, this is less than 45 millimeter. Ovarian parenchymal thickness and acugenesti is increased. There are multiple small peripheral follicles, plus 26 in number, of size ranging from 3 to 6 millimeter. These are gross ovarian polycystic changes. The patient has mild polycystic ovary changes before marriage, but PCO problem becomes severe after marriage due to severe stress she is taking and rapid increase in weight. She has taken some medications for ovulation and she developed severe pain one day back. Now this is a hyperquake cystic mass seen in the ovary. No internal vascularity is seen. There are multiple thin strands and hyperquake areas and debris in the cyst. This is size is 40 millimeter. This is another appearance of hemorrhagic cyst. Hemorrhagic cyst occurs when there is bleed in the ovarian cyst. This causes severe pain but can be resolved. However, if the cyst is ruptured, sometimes the emergency surgery is needed. There is clear free fluid in the pelvis, about 28 milliliter. No signs of acute peritoneal bleed or rupture of the cyst seen. So hopefully the cyst can be resolved without surgery. PCO problems are so common that it is advised for all the sisters and patients to reduce weight and reduce carbohydrate and shift to natural diet before marriage to avoid these kinds of severe complications.